Radar is a suite of solutions that helps our customers best understand what people do and where they go in the real world to help them best target, measure, and retarget their campaigns. We've got a suite of solutions, including a product we have called RadarView. RadarView is a data visualization and exploration platform that helps our customers understand where people go and what they do in the real world, and the billboard locations that are most efficient in reaching people when they're on those daily journeys. We also have a suite of attribution solutions that helps our customers measure their campaigns. And so we do a lot of work to help our customers understand at-home's ability to drive people into physical retail locations, footfall studies, for example. We also do surveys, but we're also getting into some really cool stuff where we're measuring things like at-home's ability to drive television tune-in, at-home's ability to drive app downloads and app usage. We're trying to connect the data ecosystem so that we can connect the physical world, the offline world, to the digital and online world. Radar is really resonating with our clients and with our agency partners, mostly because advertisers know that out-of-home has a role in the mix. What we've been doing with Radar allows them to bridge that gap. And what we've been doing is not bringing new data to the clients. We're not collecting first-party data. We're not installing sensors or cameras or Wi-Fi sniffers or any of that kind of structure. What we're doing is using the exact same mobile data ecosystem that advertisers use to plan and buy and measure mobile and digital campaigns. We're just bringing that into the physical world. So the three elements that we offer in Radar are audience planning to target the right audiences, attribution to measure the campaign impact, and then mobile retargeting to deliver sequential messaging against the same audience segment. What we're finding is that attribution is really the gateway drug when it comes to data and out of home. And what I mean by that is advertisers need to know, is their campaign working? What we're finding is when we do these attribution studies and we provide them with data and further insights, that allows them to step further into the ecosystem that we've built to start having conversations about the audiences they're reaching, how do we optimize their campaigns. That idea of optimization and out of home is something that we never thought we'd be bringing to out of home, and it's a great way for us to, again, bridge the gap between the physical world of out of home and the digital and mobile world that most advertisers are leading with. So the next thing that's coming for Clear Channel Outdoor and for Radar is to connect the pipes, to allow our advertisers not just to take the benefits of the tools that we're providing as a managed service, but to actually pass us through a safe and aggregated and anonymous environment, pass us their first party data for us to profile our inventory against their audiences, and then for us to pass to them the data they need to measure the campaigns themselves, so we can start to understand in a multi-touch attribution world the role that out-of-home plays complementary to mobile, digital, paid social, and all the other channels that they're buying.